Here's a recap of what we know so far. Three girls were reported missing in the French Quarter exactly 1 week ago. Dorothy Johnson, Josephine Lamar, and Celine Gray. After an extensive investigation, we found nothing.
Chief, we found a body in an alley in our neighborhood, and it matches Dorothy Johnson's description. We need a detective there right now.
This is awful news, especially in the middle of Mardi Gras. But at least the evidence could help us to find the other two girls before it's too late. Ballard, you've just got your first case. I want you to go there and examine the body. Apparently, she has bite marks on her neck. Witnesses are already talking about vampires and that someone called Count Saint Germain is back from the dead. Don't pay attention to silly stories. Just do your job. Take the forensic kit and the missing girl's files on your way out.
Good day, ma'am. I'm Detective Frank Ballard. I'm investigating the death of a young woman.
Dorothy is dead? But how?
I'm afraid I can't give you any details at this time. Could you show me to her?
It's number 3. If you could get the key yourself.
Detective, this arrived for you while you were away. I don't know how they knew where to find you. The messenger was wearing a hood, so I didn't even see what they looked like.
Thank you. That's very strange indeed. Could I also trouble you for the broom closet key?
Of course. Here you are.
At large in New Orleans. Read all about it.
That'll be a nickel, sir. That'll be a nickel, sir. That'll be a nickel, sir.
That'll be a nickel, sir. fire is at large in New Orleans. Read all about it.
Thank you.
Ballard, an anonymous letter has just come in for you. It was dropped into the mailbox and no one's...
This is Celine Gray. I was abducted with two other girls. I escaped and tried to help you with those anonymous letters, but they found me. They're keeping me locked up in the abandoned hospital on Elm Street. They're going to kill...
Ma'am? Ma'am, try to keep calm.
Vampire!
Ma'am?
Thank you. Thank you.
Detective, you saved me. Thank you so much for being naive enough to fall right into my trap. See, I just wanted to prove I can outsmart the police department. If I want to be the leader of our little vampire clan, I should at least know what we're up against. But I'm disappointed. This was just too easy.
I don't think so. You're under arrest.
Please, Detective. It's over. You're not taking me anywhere. And you're not leaving either. Vampires rule New Orleans once again.